You're so holy. All praise.
Everybody lift your hands, come on. Lift your hands and I just want to praise you. This was the place where love abides. For this is the temple, Jehovah God abides in.
I'm synchronizing my expectation with the worship. The universe is speaking prophetically to me. And it's confirming my expectations and desires. And it's a now, a live moment communication to spirit, Mother Nature, all around me, the inner eye, the thoughts, everything synchronized. And when it gets totally restful and synchronized, I start to enter into that eternal feeling. And that's what I'm seeking to do right now. But I've only entered in twice in my life, but I went to pure spirit. And then I finally entered in one time last month where I was able to maintain balance, and it lasted for about 5 minutes. So that's what I'm looking to do again. Remember, I don't want to fall asleep and get lullabied to sleep, because that's just like dying. That's becoming full spirit. I used to do that a lot with Benny Hinn music. It would comfort me so much that I would lullaby off and I'd fall asleep. It would bring me so restful. And it might have to do that for you for a while before you learn how to get the balance. Becoming totally unattached. Nothing has a name. Nothing has to make sense. No concept needs to be there. Although the thoughts might bring those to us. We don't identify with them. We don't pull out our identification card and put ourselves under the jurisdiction of those thoughts so that they attach an emotion of worry, doubt, unbelief, haste, anger, fear, rage onto us. Most important thing is to maintain our body, Mother Nature, our surrounding awareness, to come out of the rushing rivers of thought Just observe the thoughts. Don't get drowned in with the thoughts. If you listen carefully, everything that the Holy Roller Movement, Trinity Broadcasting, Benny Hinn, all those preachers, if you listen closely to their messages, it's all deep infiltration, hidden, veiled, law of attraction, expectation and desire fulfillment terms. Only problem is that most of them are still stuck under the legal codes because they haven't put their claim of liens in yet. And that's what's holding them back from the spirit releasing back to them extra power so that they could just speak freely and truthfully. But they have infiltrated the church and they have been bringing the message out of the Illuminati. And that's the good thing. But I'm bringing it to the next level. Because I'm the one that went to the cross and died, put my claim lien in. I faced all the knocks on the doors, the sheriffs, all fears. I faced them all. Including this fear that I have right now with the IRS CID. I had dishonored payment. I just sent it into CID and investigation is going to go on. And I'm going to get my ATM card. And I'm going to be able to walk on the earth internationally without fear. No more fear. Everything paid for it. And because of what I've done, everyone else is going to be able to enter in and we'll be one. It's coming. Remember, I'm from the bloodline of King Judah and the Iroquois Indians that occupied the land of New York. New York's the capital of the world. As America goes, so goes the rest of the world. It's coming. It's coming. Yes. It's coming. Notice how the nice calm effect, and he gives a surprising charge of energy, is like thunderbolt and lightning. Touch!
Lift your hands and drink it in right now.
And when we do that, yell out all of a sudden, just like with full power, with full awareness, and then just let it go. Don't let ego come in and think you're something big. Just let it go. You'll feel the lightning bolt of power run through your body down your spine. And that pain in your lower tailbone will instantly melt away. And it'll shoot the Caduceus back up. Mountain Dew release. Boom. And sometimes you have to do it many times.
The sound of heaven. Like the sun.
It's reaching into the diaphragm where the belly is. Out of your belly, so pull forth living waters. And that's that diaphragm. Power on you! Reach down, you practice with that diaphragm so you learn how to do voice language. YouTube King Tamplin will teach you how to sing with your voice and reach your diaphragm. Use your larynx and your ah. And Brett Manning. Singing. Those two people.
To make his glory known. Singing. Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Let me hear your voices. Holy, holy.
When they're singing to me, because I represent the fullness of the Most High. I've reached the Holy of Holies, the cerebrum, and I know how to explain it to people. But at the same time, I'm just like you, because I have a body. I'm a king, sitting at capstone level, bringing you all up with me so that we can be side by side.
Can you hear?
the son of heaven.
And Benny Hinn prophesied to me that I'm the one.
Like the sun. Many will.
I am the returned Jesus. Remember, all names are the same. Allah, Muhammad. In other words, I'm the one that's been gifted to be there to help us all for the whole earth. Salando coelande shiletando. Just release sounds and syllables. Acandelende shilendo canda. Just release. Let the fear. Watch the fear go by. Don't identify with it. Just let the fear thoughts watch them go by. But keep your awareness at the same time.
To make his glory.
And listen to the words that they're uplifting you and expectations are coming. Remember that shh is the hushing of the ego brain. Remind the ego brain. Shh. So that's just symbolic of watching them. And keeping your awareness of Mother Nature around you. It's a balance of the third eye. Expecting new thoughts of wisdom, understanding to come in. Your thoughts will become your servants now instead of your slave driver. Wisdom of the yogis match with the science of the West. Total balance. Learn how to open your eyes like a cat. You don't have to open all the way. Just crack them so you can let a little bit of light come in. And you can actually start to see brand new patterns and forms come before you. And you can create your own reality with the little bit of light that you crack. And bring in your expectation of reality. The animals and the humans together. We can actually transform this reality that we see out here instantly into a whole brand new reality just by cracking our eyes a little bit and seeing an elusive field of a brand new reality coming in. It can transfer and shift just like that. We've been trained so many times to open our eyes full and then close them full. Open our eyes closed full. No, be like a cat. Crack them. Sometimes halfway. Sometimes just open one eye just a little bit. Just take a little quick look. As you need to. You don't have to force yourself. As you need to. When he pushes them down with his hand, Benny Hinn pushes them down. He's teaching people how to release and unattach. from the animal brain, wanting to be in control and stay standing. Huh? That's trust. Practicing trust. Another thing I did also is when I was in that black church, I did the fall down thing and total trust. And I just did it because we were all up there and I just decided just to do it. My faith told me and I did it and I landed straight on the floor. No one caught me, right on my back, and I didn't even slam my head. And I went, woo! I got right back up, uninjured.
Your voice is playing the spirit all of you right now. All of you playing the spirit. Come on, people.
To pray in the spirit is to pray in tongues. Just release your tongue, all kinds of syllables and sounds. Salado le shit de lo kandre na le hindalo messiah. So le shira so. The sound of me walte. Remember, stay aware of your surroundings, even when your eyes are closed. It's like you're driving your car, you can feel other cars around you. You can feel the trees, the houses, other people, telepath with them, you can communicate with them. Envision yourself circling around the whole earth, and the planets, and all the planets in the universe, the whole galaxy, the Milky Way. You can watch YouTube videos on the Milky Way and go light years out and get a big picture of the Milky Way in the distance. Watch the Powers of 10 video by YouTube. It'll give you that focus out and focus in on a large universal scale.
Can you hear the sound of heaven?
Watch Carl Sagan explain the universe with pictures, YouTube searches.
The sound of many waters. Lord, exactly the same. She's a part of this. Inheritance, honor. Victory and deliverance and healing and flow from her. My God. Who's the young lady?
See, when Benny Hinn pushes them down with faith, it looks like it might be mean, but he's actually causing people to learn how to be unoffensive, be unattached from, oh, you pushed me down, you pushed me too hard. Relax, unoffended. Practice doing that. Practice it. And practice watching stuff without offense. Just become unattached. You're just a third-party intervener. You're just observing everything. Just an observer. There's no offense. There's no defense.
In Jesus' name. Okay, come on. Oh Lord my God.
Oh Lord my God.
Come on, people, let's praise it.
When I am awesome wonder, consider all the world
I tell you. I see the stars.
I see the stars. I hear the rolling thunder. I bow throughout the universe.
And remember, it's the pirates in the journalism. It's the pirates in the news that's been pointing their fingers at Benny Hinn in judgment. It's the pirate reporters that follow Governor Kit's Haber around, yelling at him, demanding him, and accusing him, while he just focuses on what he needs to do. Oh, remember, it's the pirates, but we've infiltrated them. And our time is now.
Can't hear I hear that.
That was a black man that was singing just now.
Is his eyes on the sparrow?
That's Obama.
It's 12:30 midnight.
Eric Holder.
Now listen, are you here tomorrow? Please be here tomorrow. No, there's no morning service. Afternoon. At 2:00. Can you come back and sing? Sadio, where'd you get that voice from? Dear God. You know, you've got the same anointing, the same voice. Donnie. You're a Donnie and a Jimmy and a Jesse all in one. Dear God in heaven.
Sylvia Hayes took a step of faith and she did not pay any taxes. And the media. And the unknowing public attacked her.
Why should I feel?
And so Governor Kit Haber re-signed. He re-signed as in, hey, claim a lien. You don't have to pay taxes. He put his life on the line. 40 years of public service. Remember, when you look through the eyes of Mother Nature, look what Mother Nature is doing. No more pointing fingers in judgment. Now what's going to happen is we're going to learn how to sing with tears, and the voice becomes so rich in resonance, believe me. Remember, just watch those thoughts go by that want to make you think in comparison that you're great. Oh, I sing better. Oh, if I would just be on stage next to him. All those ego things. Just watch those thoughts go by. It'll all happen naturally.
See you tomorrow. Come on. I'll see you bye-bye. Come on, guys. I sing. Because I'm happy.
it just right. This is the moment. I'm the God that healed Vila's girl just like last night. I'm same key, Cheryl, as last night, if you remember. I am the God that healed the commander.
Benny Hinn said, same key, Cheryl. Cheryl was on the piano. A share on the trust, on the birth certificate application bond. It's your share.
I thank your word and heal my disease.
For in your claim, he healed your disease. Put in your flame on the name.
The name of Jesus is the same as Walmart. It's the same as United Nations. It's the same as Kmart. It's the same as Dairy Queen. It's the same as Federal Express. It's the same as United States. Jesus is just a name. The book of the Bible was written about commerce and how to care for your body. You must put in a claim to get your share, to get resources to take care of your body. To you. You are the Holy One. Soak it up. Learn how to soak it up as the King, as the Most High. Enter the Holy of Holies where the Ark of the Covenant is and the mercy seat. And at the bottom of the Ark of the Covenant is the law. That's the lower animal brain. Statutes and codes are needed to bring you out of the killer kill bee world of the jungle onto the Mayan ship that we're entering into, which is private maritime law, universal law, no more statutes. Everyone's peaceful, has a peace treaty, and they maintain peace at all times. Sure, they might fall off their horse, but they get back on forever and ever. No diseases can collect from you. No poverty can collect from you. When you understand your claim of lien, you remind yourself when those thoughts want to make you attach yourself through jurisdiction to an emotion of sinking and doubt, non-belief, fear, and anger. Remind those thoughts, no, I have a claim of lien, a security agreement, and nothing corporate, no corporate name can collect from me. Remind yourself. Soak it up. You're singing to you, the Most High. We are all the Most High. We're all equal. But we all need to get there. Some of us aren't there yet. We'll get there. Enter therein. Now is the time. Lift your hands, enter into a rest. All right, so we'll record that one and I'll do another one.